Oh, hey.
Morning. Well, we're just getting ready. Let me grab you.
So we're just getting ready to head off to the South Shields Armed Forces Day in Bent's Park in South Shields today. So it's another early start this morning. Hopefully the weather will hold up for what. So just getting the car packed. We'll jump in, we'll get there, and we'll see when we're there.
Now, of course, a lot of forces and ex-forces people are bikers. As you can see now, the day always starts with a parade of bikes coming in. Bikes, trikes, scooters, all sorts, as you can see. Thank you. There's also a brass band that leads in some active forces members as well as some of the retired forces members in the back, at the back of the queue. Then the mayor and various other dignitaries are led in by a band of pipers. Small selection of cars here this year. I think that must be something to do with the poor weather forecast. There's been the promise of thundery showers and possible thunder as well throughout the day, so I think that equates for the poor turnout of cars that are here this year. Still, never mind, always nice to see the ones that are here and have made the effort to get here. If you enjoyed watching this video, give it a like and consider subscribing to the channel if you enjoy what you've seen so far. Thanks for watching this one, guys. I'll leave a link to last year's video from the Armed Forces Day if you haven't seen that one already. Catch you next time. Bye for now.